they call me all different names and stuff like that, and it made me cry every day, so. And then it went on for 5 years. It was hard, so. But they still keep doing it every day, so I just go through it every day.
My name is Brendan, and I was bullied because someone wanted to feel powerful.
My name is Laura, and I was bullied because I wasn't willing to change who I am for someone else.
My name is Patrick, and I was bullied because someone had issues at home.
My name is Elise, and I was bullied because someone wanted to feel popular.
My name is Kristen, and I am being bullied because no one tells me to stop.
So I choose to be.
Everyone can be. Bullying is when someone says or does something to have power over another person. According to recent statistics, over 2.7 million kids get bullied each year.
Many are left feeling alone, unhappy, and frightened.
Bullies often target other kids who already have low self-esteem, so being bullied only makes them feel worse.
If you're being bullied, it's good to remember that you're not the problem, they are. And if you're not bullied, choose friendship. And reach out to others who may not be as outgoing as you and your friends. Include them in your activities. Bullies almost never target those who are in groups.
So make friends, and when you do, stick up for them. Together,
we can knock out bullying, one friend at a time.